Enjoy this 13-minute journey down the Columbia River Gorge, from the barren eastern end to the verdant western portion. Today's westbound Empire Builder is running in excess of 8 hours late. To the right is the Roosevelt Garbage Dump. Unit container trains of garbage are shipped here for disposal. There's a westbound stack train in the siding at Bates, waiting for us before proceeding. The poles to the left constitute a slide fence, consisting of small wires strung to complete an electrical circuit. If a slide or a boulder breaks the circuit, the signals are set to stop trains. Late trains only get later. The Empire Builder is now stabbed at Towle for a slow eastbound freight. The train is arriving and departing Wishram. At one time, this was a very busy terminal. Off to the right, the line crosses on the Columbia River drawbridge and heads down the backside of the Cascades, known as the Inside Gateway, ultimately arriving in the Feather River Canyon. Just out of Wishram at Avery, the east and westbound Empire Builders are meeting today. This will only happen if the westbound is really tardy, as it is. The stop at Bingen finds a local switching. Hopefully you've had a good view during this short trip.